Hi, welcome to the Abby's Toy and Fun Show. Today, I got some amazing putty. And make sure you subscribe. And, oh my gosh. It actually changes colors. See, it's changing yellow when you put warm hands on it. See? And guys, I need to tell you a secret. At my grandma's house, we opened up some more presents, and guess what? Santa gave us a card that said we can get a trampoline because we don't have one in the summertime. So look, it turned yellow. It's turning yellow. I'm going to put my hands on it. That was me. I was making a voice. And I got some glitter pen on me. Since I took a shower, it's not really glittery. So that was actually purple, but it just got washed off. So not all the way, though. So look, guys, it's turning yellow. Isn't it cool? And then whenever I stretch it out, it turns red. See, guys, it's turning red. Isn't that cool? And then, when you squeeze it again, yellow, see? Isn't that so cool? I'm going to do little lines in it. I go to this place named Yogi Bear sometimes, and it has this, like, little hoop. It has this, like, little area and, like, this little tunnel slide, and it's like, that yellow and red. It looks like orange. So stringy. Max has one, but it's white and you can put a flashlight on it. So you can put a flashlight on it and it turns purple, but it will go away. But guys, watch. It's turning red already. Or if you blow on it, it will also turn red. I'm gonna try that. Oh my gosh, that was a little string. I don't know if you guys can see it, so I'm going to do another one. I don't know if you guys can see it, but look, it's turning orange. Oh, and guys, I did my summations already. And they were actually kind of like bubbly and not that squishy. Maybe we did something wrong. I'm not sure. I got a pink one and I also got an orange one, not a yellow one. Well, one didn't work, which was a pink one, so. And it's just so much fun to play with. Look, guys. Let me see if it'll turn red. Okay, so we're going to start putting it away and say bye. Bye-bye, guys, but make sure you subscribe, like I said.